And he gets caught out because he's deploying some utility, and he still has the balls to go for another Molotov, regardless of the fact that he might be peeked through. But look at BTN. He's playing right around the smoke, which means that he can get away with three kills. A madman spraying around. It's Rainwaker and Ships now left alone.